Looking for an easy to do inexpensive last minute Halloween costume? Look no more, cause I got you covered. Whether you're a Parra fan or not, you can definitely rock these looks cause they are so casual. As in, cause in this DIY, I simply used the clothes that I already have and I'm sure most of you guys have them too. Let's say they're quite staple. So without any further ado, let's begin the magic of last minute preparation. Our first costume, Ron Weasley in pajamas wearing a red sweater on Christmas Day. For this look, we obviously need pajamas and a red sweater. To make it look more like that of Ronald, we simply need to put the initial R on it. To make the R, we need a yellow felt paper or felt sheets. I chose felt sheets because they're easy to shape and they're affordable. After we cut out our initial, just tape them using a double-sided tape. No sewing required. This is a last-minute tutorial, remember? Since I don't have a nightshirt, I just use a polo shirt underneath the sweater. And this is the final look. Our second look, Harry Potter in Gryffindor Quidditch sweater. We will be needing again our red sweater and our yellow felt sheet for this. In addition to that, I printed out a picture of an embroidered Gryffindor crest that I found in Google to give an illusion that it's real. Make three rectangles of about 4 inches wide. Two should be long enough to wrap around the arms, and the third should be wrapped around just below the chest. Cut strips of felt sheet that are at least 1/2 inch wide. These would be used as linings to the bottom of the shirt and the cuffs. As for the neckline, just trace the arc shape of the neckline. So yeah. Once again, tape them using your double-sided tape. To enhance the Parra look, draw a lightning scar and wear a circular pair of glasses. If you think the first two looks are still so much work, try this final look. Harry Potter's baggy outfit in the first film, the Sorcerer's Stone. This might be a very casual and simple look, but this is how we saw Harry during the most significant parts of the film. When he received the Hogwarts letter, when he first got his wand, and when he first met Ron and Hermione. To recreate this look, we simply need a gray t-shirt, an oversized plaid or checkered long sleeves. It would be better if the patterns are bigger, but since I don't have a bigger plaid, this'll do. A pair of chino pants and a black belt. Put these together, add a scar and round glasses, and voila! You're off to Diagon Alley. That's it! Three easy looks that could make your Halloween more magical. Remember, the key to any DIY project is to be creative and resourceful. Thanks so much for watching. Have a fun Halloween, click the like button if you like this video, and please do subscribe. As always, see you on the next video. Bye!